with the 15th pick in the 2010 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Jason Pierre-Paul, defensive end, South Florida.
So the Giants fans love him. It crushes the Tennessee Titans, who are right there on the clock next, who really had their eye on this young man.
His cadence by heart. You know, I knew when we were going on, too, just by his enunciation and his tone.
Some days I just want to fucking call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. If I could just put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and shit, while I sit by this block sick of all this shit, can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall. If I have to see another one, my mom's alcoholic fits. This is it, last call, that's all, that's it.
Four men on the rush. As Brady goes down and inside the 10.
Quote is building up. I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over. I done filled it up. The finish flows and busts. Ink spills my gut. You think all I do is stand here and feel my guts.
Left is Jackson by Jason Pierre-Paul, an emerging force on this Giant defensive line.
That's kind of what they needed, Jason Pierre-Paul. They just needed somebody to be able to get in there and get.
Jason Pierre-Paul continues.
Take me back, because I'm like everybody else. I saw all these things on social media. Mm-hmm. We saw all the reports on TV. What really happened to you on July 4th?
So normally on the 4th of July, got a lot of fireworks, you know, got cook-off for the kids, you know, music. They have certain firecrackers. You know, the one I was holding, you know, I thought it was a different one, but it wasn't. And it just went off in my hand right away. I lost one finger, which was my index.
Uh-huh.
They did a flap on my middle finger. I lost the tip of my thumb. Life is a blessing. But I feel like, you know, after my incident, it really made me realize that football is not here forever.
This time it's JPP. He's a game-changing player when he's right.
So I was more anxious to come out here and let my teammates know, look, hey, this is still the same JPP, you know, missing fingers ain't gonna stop me from playing some ball. I'm only getting better from here. I'm excited.
Hold on, hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady.
Gives it to Woodhead, and Woodhead gets taken down to the backfield by JPP.
He's not a normal human being. This guy is too athletic to weigh 285 pounds.
Another blitz from Spagnuolo, and Stafford loses the football. the Giants had it, and they do at the 36-yard line.
Thompson with the Giants' only interception of the season. Simeon has it knocked away, picks it up, almost disaster. It was Jason Pierre-Paul, so we set him up. He says he doesn't have a big night. In triple figures. Simeon, look out. JPP.
Target kill on the lines up in the backfield.
The ball pops free, and it's recovered by Harrison.
Tonight's second down goal. Off the play fake. Good fake. Buys time. Cousins looking around and gets stripped from behind the 10-yard line. JPP. 34. They flush him out and sack him back at the 45. JPP. Nearly had his right arm jarred away, but it was Jason Pierre-Paul who hung in there with it.
I know it's your time. Tim Kevin Lyons is going to be one of those plays from Jason Pierre-Paul.
Wentz keeps it, and he's dragged down. Jason Pierre-Paul. A field goal blocked, and there's JPP. That ball didn't have a chance. Jason Pierre-Paul comes right through the first down at 25 on the Browns 46.
Andy Dalton, the pass batted down by Jason Pierre-Paul.
And Schwartz deals for a while. Second down and 19. Getting hit. Jason Pierre-Paul.